A YouTube page suddenly made a problem and has given a prompt. When this happens, I will not be able to open any more tabs, and whenever that happens, I will have no choice but to open a new tab and then open whatever page I might like there. For example, it could be my real-time subscriber count on Social Blade, it could be the Google activity, it could be my Gmail, anything I might like. Just that the previous tab does not have a chance. It will always show you that prompt as long as Safari doesn't reload itself. If it does though, you might get the page back, but the animations will be normal again.